As you know, Ivy Webster was reported missing to the Otwaga County Sheriff's Office, and Brittany Brewer was reported missing to the Henrietta Police Department on Monday morning. I received a request shortly after to activate the Violent Crime Task Force. The task force began the investigation and as part of that obtained a search warrant for the property on Holly Road. Because of the extremely large size of the property, we requested assistance from the OSBI. During the search, the bodies of 7 individuals were recovered. All were sent to the medical examiner for autopsies, and those examinations have been completed. Scientific identification has been obtained on all 7 of the individuals, and I have information regarding their injuries. That being said, it is important to remember that all of this information is extremely preliminary, and no official reports from the medical examiner's office have been issued. The injuries include: Ivy Webster suffered 1 gunshot wound to the head. Brittany Brewer suffered 1 gunshot wound to the head. Riley Allen suffered 1 gunshot wound to the head. Tiffany Guess suffered 2 gunshot wounds to the head. Michael Mayo suffered 2 gunshot wounds to the head. Holly McFadden suffered 3 gunshot wounds to the head. And Jesse McFadden appears to have shot himself in the head. I'm assisting the Violent Crime Task Force with the search, the crime scene, and the investigation were the following agencies: the Otwaga County Sheriff's Office, the Henrietta Police Department, Henrietta Fire Department, OSBI, ATF, and the Muscogee Nation AG's office.